Hey guys, my name is Shilpi and today I have with me a product which has helped me deal with my tanning issues. So I have here the Mamaearth Uptan face wash. So if you're someone who has skin issues specifically related to tanning, then I highly suggest you keep watching this video. So a little background story before I talk more about the product. When I was in school, I still remember days when I would come back home and my mother would have a nice yellow paste ready for me that I would have to apply for a couple of minutes and then wash it off. Obviously, as I grew older, the ritual eventually faded out. But a couple of days back, I came across this product and I swear it was a godsend. This comes in a 100ml tube and is fairly simple and quite easy to use. So the first thing that I notice on application is the fragrance. So much like its key ingredient, the dominating tone is also turmeric and it's also yellow in color and very pasty in texture. Talking about the ingredient, its key ingredients, as I've already mentioned, are turmeric and saffron. Till date, brides use this combination the day before their wedding to get a nice bridal glow. Even like otherwise, people like me use this on special occasions to get that perfect looking skin. Talking about other qualities, it has a ton of natural ingredients that your skin definitely needs and we don't get on a daily basis. Plus otherwise also, it is paraben free, it is sulfate free and it suits on skin type. Mamaearth as a brand is also well regarded in the industry for its environmental friendly products as well as for being a cruelty free brand. Otherwise also, if you're someone who's dealing with a lot of skin issues, especially tanning, then I highly suggest you go for this product. Not only will it do wonders for your skin, but it's also in the affordable range. I highly suggest you take a look at this product and add it to your kitty as soon as possible.